Green shirts, green hats, and even green beer is a sign that St. Patrick's Day had finally arrived.
I am here to celebrate St. Patrick's Day with my good buddies and meet up with some other friends. It is important to me because I'm Irish, and it's just a fun holiday. And green's one of my favorite colors, so I just reap all the benefits from St. Patrick's Day.
From the streets of downtown to the campus of Central Michigan University, people gathered to celebrate an Irish tradition.